Hello everyone, welcome back to our YouTube channel. Now you're watching episode 4 of the Aeration Technology series with me, Shikin. In this episode, we will share with you on the oxygen con system. Stay tuned! At a very high stocking density, the shrimp, fish or crab need pure oxygen supply to help increase the water dissolved oxygen level. The oxygen level need to be controlled so that off-gassing will not happen. Off-gassing is when the water contains too much oxygen, it will produce a small bubble inside the water and just evaporate to the air. Control of the oxygen is also important to make sure we use the whole oxygen cylinder efficiently. Based on our experience, if we run the oxygen 0.3 liter per minute for 24 hours, the whole oxygen cylinder will finish within 1 week usage. We apply pure oxygen when the biomass already exceeds 6 kg per meter cubic. So we are not really using the pure oxygen at the beginning of the cycle, only in the last month of the culture cycle. For low shrimp stocking, the use of the pure oxygen is not needed as the biomass would not exceed 6 kg per meter cubic. While for mud crab, we supply the pure oxygen when the stocking is exceeding 20 kg per meter cubic. We make the oxygen cone ourselves here. You can check out the video in our YouTube channel to know more on this. In this video, I will roughly explain the materials and how it works. What we use is the PVC piping, fitting and eventually to make this happen. When the submersible pump up the water and it flows through the ventilator, the oxygen will be mixed from this area. When it's mixed with the culture water, it will outflow back into the culture tank. That is why we need longer and taller cones so that the mixing will be efficient inside the water. Another important equipment you need is the pressure gauge. However, the gauge need to be frequently checked for leaking due to the constant tear and wear. We will demo how we change and check the pressure gauge after changing to the new oxygen cylinder. This is the cylinder we usually use. It consists of 8,400 liters of oxygen inside, which can last us for 1 to 2 weeks. You will need an adjustable wrench. Before opening the pressure gauge, make sure that the pressure knob of the gauge and the oxygen cylinder is closed. After that, use the wrench to loosen the thread from the gauge. After change to new oxygen, place back the gauge and tighten using the wrench. To check for leak, open the knob from the oxygen cylinder and the gauge. If you hear sound and air coming out, seal the loosened part using the Teflon white tape. We have reached at the end of this episode. In the next episode, we will share with you about the pure nano bubble system. Please download our free ebook on the link provided at the description below and start learning. Don't forget to give us like and subscribe to get notification on the upcoming episode. Thank you for watching.